no major behavioral issues, not really any prior training other than some treat stuff at home. Odor main complaints are Mocha's very distracted, she doesn't come when she's called, she's pretty much just a big puppy, she pulls on the leash really hard, she jumps, she chews their shoes, and other inappropriate things. That's pretty much it. We're going to see what Mocha knows today. Distraction proof. Stay tuned to see all the progress she's made over the past 2 weeks.